Part of Toyota Safety Sense, a multifaceted active safety system, some Toyota models include a vehicle sway warning feature. The vehicle sway warning, when equipped, is part of the lane departure alert system, sometimes referred to as LDA, which monitors the vehicle's location within its driving lane using a camera-based sensor. The vehicle sway warning function detects vehicle sway, which tends to occur when the driver starts to lose attentiveness or becomes tired, and warns the driver accordingly. On roads with clear white or yellow lane markings, LDA alerts the driver when the vehicle might depart from its lane and, in some cases, provides steering assistance to help keep it in its lane. The vehicle sway warning is activated when any of the following occurs. The vehicle repeatedly deviates from its lane. The vehicle drifts within its lane due to driver inattention. The steering wheel is turned abruptly after an inattentive period. When a warning is triggered, the system alerts the driver with an audio and visual warning via the multi-information display, urging the driver to take a break before further lane deviation or a collision occurs. In vehicles so equipped, vehicle sway warning can be turned on or off through the LDA customization screen using the multi-information display control switch when lane departure alert is already on. Similarly, in some models, the warning sensitivity level for the system can be adjusted to high, standard, or low through the LDA customization screen. Standard is the default setting. Vehicle sway warning is then functional when the following conditions are met. The lane sway warning status in the multi-information display screen is on. The vehicle speed is approximately 50 kilometers an hour or greater. The marked traffic lane is approximately 3 meters wide or more. Vehicle sway warning is temporarily suspended when any of the following conditions are met. The vehicle speed is less than approximately 50 kilometers an hour. A turn signal command is detected. No lane markers are detected. Immediately after the lane departure warning is activated, the features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.